right iliac renal allotransplantation in adults. A pararectal extraperitoneal approach is carried out. Following exposure of the iliac vessels, the internal iliac artery is dissected, clamped proximally, divided, and flushed with heparinized saline. The external iliac vein is clamped using a Swinney-Satinsky clamp, and a buttonhole at its anterior surface is carried out.